Folks, shoulders hungry, folks. Cage all day. Oh yeah, this building's in way better shape. They haven't started tearing this one apart yet. Oh, something just dripped on me. What? Big old owl. Oh, did I get, is that what I just got drip on? Yeah, you got owl shit all over you.
Is it all over? Oh.
Oh, yeah. Look, it's all over your back and your side and your sleeve. Oh.
Hold the handle. It's clean.
I don't even want to set anything down in here. Oh, gross. It's all over everything.
I don't even...
There's another one. Oh. The owl chick.
Oh, my God. He looks so cool.
Oh, look at the little booger.
Look at him. Look at the little baby.
Are they protected species?
I don't know, but we're not messing with them.
No, hell no. Machines over there.
Printer.
The bathroom with the half doors.
So oh my goodness.
No kind of.
Look at the shoes.
No kind of malarkey can go on in there.
No kind of malarkey.
Yeah. Look at all the buttons on the floor. There's millions of them. Look over there. And see, they got. We gotta keep this stuff locked up so nobody can get to it. Like weapons or whatever.
Inmate request.
Finish the names.
I know. It'll have to be blurred out. I don't wanna. Call them out on anything. Policies and procedures. Oh my gosh. Everything is still like in here.
So this place has been closed for 10 years.
What? like that sink. That is cool. Very cool. I really like that sink that was in there, the way they did the stone on it. That's pretty cool. What do you got in here? This definitely feels like a school over here. Oh. So we're in the library. Okay. Oh, on this side first. That's pretty creepy looking. There's all sorts of freaking weird monsters living there. You want that? You looked all serious too, like you're just gonna take it with you. Oh my god, that's a good picture, I think.
Big old fashioned machine.
Let's see. So is this where they keep all the inmates' property then?
Oh yeah, property. Okay, this is the property room.
It seems like it's nobody's business. Because I'm too short to jump up there. So you think this was the chow room? Oh, this is it. Extremely dark.
I don't know what this was. Yeah, maybe this. No, this was something English could go to way back.
It's very spooky in here. It's kind of scary.
Side there.
feel it.
Yes, it's the end of the hedge.
This is... All the mold in here, you can smell it. Oh, you pokey jerk! You scare me. We never walk alone. Department of Corrections, State of Florida. Uh-oh. What is this? Ink remover. What do we got in here, folks? That's crud. And this is a floppy disk. See, kids? This is from when I was growing up. This is a floppy disk. That's crazy. That's what you stick in your computer, like a DVD or a CD. All this.
Man, they were getting, people were getting messed up in this place.
Were they?
Yeah, everybody in here had at least a couple of positive drug tests.
Oh, wow. So have we found like the nurse's area or the med area?
I think that's where, well, we're at least in some kind of medical records area. I don't know if this is the infirmary.
This is so much information, they just
left it.
Look at the law library.
Mm-hmm.
Just ink remover in that bottle. Hey, this is a throwback. Remember this?
Oh my god, yeah. Wow. Is it Oregon Trail?
What?
Where in the world is Carmen San
Diego? Oh my gosh, I loved that game. Office. This might just be...
This building
itself.
Yeah.
That's what a TV, an old-fashioned TV looks like on the inside. Gadget maroons. I know, that's what I... It's just like things for TVs.
If you would like to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell notification. Also, like the video and comment below locations you would like to see me visit in the future. Thanks for watching.